listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job.
Monday at work, huh?
He's still doing that. It's late.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, figured you know. No.
Your watch is broken.
Oh, ha ha.
We need help.
Stop.
It's my dog. I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there.
Got a couple of civilians in here. Remember, please advise. Sir, there's a little girl.
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'll pick you up. I know, baby. I know. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do that, baby. Just come on.
Stop bullshit. It's 3 weeks.
Tess! It is over, Tess! We tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere.
Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy and they'll try to kill you. Lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
What you say goes.
Turn around and get on your knees.
Calm down a second.
Turn around
right.
And get on your knees. Ow!
Stop!
Son of a! You damn near break my shooting arm! Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors.
Oh.
You can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Some kind of joke.
I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually,
maybe I can put something together that runs.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z.
What I found, it's got some juice in it.
That girl nearly got us killed.
Square.
We're square.
Get the fuck out of my town.
Your seatbelt on, Eddie.
He ain't hurt.
Hello, my feet and my stand. Lord, if you hear me, take my hand. Open
you know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
Just so we're clear about back there, it was out of here.
You're welcome. I do.
About something.
Bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us.
These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to the skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. The fireflies are based in the west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them.
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
I got you.
Henry! He's awake!
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back!
Hey, hey, hey!
Risk. Was the other way around, would you have come back for us?
I saved you. How is it that you're never scared?
It says that I'm not. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
I'm scared of ending up alone.
Bam!
What the hell?
Sam.
This is your fault. This is nobody's fault. Henry, no.
Oh, my God.
about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
I know him and my goddamn brother.
Why'd you leave Boston? I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that.
Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the fireflies. Well, I figured they're your boys.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
Now you're going to repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
You survived because of me.
Wasn't worth it.
You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
Yeah, what's that?
We're under attack.
You remember how to kill, right?
Listen, hey, you hurt. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
You.
If anything at all happens to him, it's on
me. Joel.
What is it?
A girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Which way?
Come on.
What your life means?
Huh? Putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then. Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time. Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Oh,
and now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
I'm not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And
then I say.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Lab.
In the science room. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Radio's coming.
She's got this. Oh, big. Oh, she got. That was G'd up though, but she got hit.